Today, we start a new adventure on DayZ's newest map, Bitterroot. Now considering this map is only 20% complete right now, and still in test phase, the level of detail is astonishing. And of course, we get straight into it. We begin with hitting a couple of militaries, and then walk straight into a trap. After finally tracking the culprit down, we take the kill shot. But things are never that simple on DayZ. The hunter becomes the hunted. Now can we get away before we get caught? So here we are, DayZ's newest map, Bitterroot. Let's check out the map. Oh shit, this looks like a proper satellite imagery. Like Google bloody Earth. Jeez, okay, what we got then? Alright, so we start off as you would normally on any Chinara server. A little plum. I do like the scenery though. Yo, hold on, what's this? There's a vehicle. Now, is this someone who is currently looting the military just ahead of us? Oh, that was pretty cool. So you got gaps in the rocks as well. That sounds pretty good. Oh, nothing in here. Just missing a spark plug. I reckon someone's in the military. Hopefully fully kitted. Yeah, you can get through, look. Nice. I do like that. Oh, there's more little gaps. There's got to be crawl spaces and all kinds. Man, this looks cool. Oh, look at that view. I'm expecting big things here. So, okay, the shot's in up ahead in the military here. So this is our first sight of the spawn area. And it's the closest military to where we've started our journey. So, I mean, this looks, on first impressions, I've got to say, it does look really detailed. There's a bit of a different vibe. There's a different colour system. If you look at the grass in detail, it looks really, really nice, really fresh. The forest and trees look a little different as well, which looks and sounds very, very cool. I've got high hopes already for this map, you know. Anyway, what else is here? Okay, we're going to take the boots. Let's have a bit of a look from here. What can we see? So there's the hangars. Oh, look at that hill. Perfect for sniping. Oh, there's a player. So there's a player here already. Doesn't look that geared. And we know there's someone firing a big boy gun up the top end of this military complex. So we do need to be a little careful. Oh, the guy's coming over this way. Please have a mic. Well, I think we've kind of made him at ease a little bit. Yo, dude, you good? Hey, man. You got a mic? I take it that's a no. Hello? Ah, so you do have a mic. And just like that, that interaction's over. Okay. I guess he doesn't really want to talk. Gotta be careful of people like that. If he picks up a gun, I have no doubt he's gonna be shooting us. Okay, we'll take a hatchet. And let's move on. So what have we got here then? So we've got a butt pack. Got some water. Do you know what? It's really nice to see there's actually a well right in the middle of this military. Okay, there's a lot of zombies about. This airfield is packed with them. And they seem to be activated at quite some distance away. So we're going to have to take that on board. Now, if we can find ourselves a weapon, and we definitely need a bit of food here, then we should be okay for a little while. Okay, so this is a new building. You can't do anything about the doors then. So you can't interact with any of the new building doors quite clearly just yet. This will be good when it's done. And I hope that they do allow those interactions with those doors. Well, there's our first plate carrier. Get that on. We're slowly getting there. Slowly getting there. Oh, wow, look at this. I love the detail here. I don't know, it just feels, it really feels like a proper abandoned map. Oh, it was a player. Top of the screen, just gone up that yellow runway. So there's a guy to our left up there somewhere. He's loaded, he's got a gun. The zombies down the bottom are kicking off. Maybe we can get through here. There's an explosive round there. Let's take that. You never know, we may find an M79 at some point. Okay, there's a gunfight to our right. Everyone's running around with weapons here, so I assume this will all be empty. There's another gunshot. That is south of us. Do you know what? That guy is clearly hit all this. I'm not even going to bother looting any more of that. Maybe we could get lucky here. Let's get upstairs. I think if that guy's still running around on that top platform. Oh man, this is empty as well. Oh, hold on. Grenade. Take that. If that guy's on the platform, then we may... Oh, hello. We'll take the VSD. I think we've got ammo as well. Yeah, we have. Oh. It's only one shot at the moment. We haven't got a mag for it, but we have a VSD. Shit. Okay, there's no sign of this guy. I know he's up there. He's probably rotten the roof, to be fair. Okay, we've got a VSD. Let's push on and go and check out the nearby town. Man, I just love the colours. It's, for me, the new mixture of buildings, the new colouring, slightly different colouring than normal. Even the satellite imagery of the map is, it's just different level. This is feeling like a proper abandoned town. So this must be a football stadium then. Wonder if you can open these doors. I don't think you can. No, you can't. Okay. Let's move on. So there's the old famous hotel that's got a little bit of an upgrade from Chinaris. Oh, I like this area. So this is the football field. American football field. Split up in... Shit, you see that zombie jump out of fly out of the bloody wall there? We've run out of stamina. This ain't good. Okay. Let's get on top of here for a second. Sort ourselves out. I mean, look at that. Alright, we're done. Let's get back down. Jump on this. Okay, we're going to quickly take care of these Zeds. There we go. Oh, you want some as well. Oh, got a slap in. He got a proper slap on me there. Okay, so the med bays. This is looking cool, you know. I like the way they've really carefully placed these very efficiently next to each other. It looks very real. It looks like it would look, I suppose. I mean, look at the detail here. Look at the traffic lights. Oh, I love that. I love the traffic lights. What a cool feature that is. So there's PD. Oh, just look at that. This looks so good. So good. And don't forget, it's only 20% finished, this map. And it's quite a big map. Wow. I think without doubt, this is the best looking map I've seen in a long, long time. Okay, we've made a lot of noise here. But this food should take care of us for quite a while. Oh shit, you got quite a lot out of that. Headshot to a cow with a VSD. Oh wow, look at this. Look at the colouring. I mean, it looks so good at the top. It looks like it's snowy peaks. Flourishing green grass at the bottom of the hill stroke mountain ranges. Completely derelict town. Oh, I love it. Alright, anyway, we've gone up to the top end of, well, the other side of the military. We're going to have a little look just to see. That's where that guy was earlier. There's been a lot of noise over that way, so clearly everyone's hitting this area, trying to get a gun, PvP in. Anyway, let's move on. We're going to go and explore the kind of northwest area. Oh, hold on. There's a heli site. Well, of course we're going to go and look at that then. Oh, cool. That bridge looks good. There's a little cubby hole. I don't know if you can see it. Just underneath the bridge. That looks good. But look at the colour of the grass. Alright. Anyone here waiting? There's a lot of people online right now. Servers half full. And because it's only 20% completed on the map, I would expect everyone to be everywhere on it. So we're going to have to move fast. So let's see what the heli site actually spawns in. Okay, so looking to our left, we've actually got edge of the map. It's not actually the edge of the map. It's just the edge of the area that's been finished. We don't need that. Come on, there must be something. Gilly shrug, is that? Cloak, we don't want that. Oh, what's that? Okay. POX grenade. Not that we've got anything to fire it from yet. But we do have that and an explosive. Grenade, that is. Okay, so there's not a lot there. But we did see a little cabin not too far away. Okay, so we made it to the cabin. Time to cook up a little bit of food. And would you believe it, there is a water source right outside it. So that'll sustain us for a little while. Ready to continue our journey of exploration. And as you can see, we haven't actually got a lot other than some food, a VSD, a tundra, and some other little bits. We need to find the military. So, we've ventured further north, and we've come across this town. We were just about to leave it, but there is a military building over here that we thought we'd quickly go and check out. Oh, this looks a lot bigger. Now we're inside the prison building than I initially thought it did. So there's a 3 or 4 double barracks down there. There is a load of tents and a load of other buildings. So I'm hoping we're going to get through this and find some decent gear. My little screwdriver's not doing as much damage as I'd have hoped. Oh, come on. God damn it. How many zombies are it? Now, that's the only thing I found. It's throwing me off the car. I am stuck. I'm going to get knocked out. Okay. As I was saying, the zombies really do swarm on here. So if you set off one, you're likely to get a load from quite a distance away. Setting off others, and then they're all going to be on there. So I found that to be the case on this server. Interesting. Alright, okay, so we're good. We're not even cut, which is great. I'm surprised we haven't actually been sniped, as I should imagine that this place will have or has just had somebody in it. Oh, cool. Okay, we've got pouches. Happy days. We're starting to get a little bit more geared, clothing-wise, now. Oh, look, someone's definitely been here. Look. We'll take them for the time being. We're just going to collect as much ammo as we can. That has worked out nicely. VSD, there's our site. I think we've got a battery somewhere as well. There we go. Yo, we're in. If we can get a mag for that, then we're good. Oh, look. Yeah, look. Someone's broken their leg here. Might as well swap over the gun cleaning kit. So this place, I'm expecting to get camped, sniped, absolutely obliterated here, probably by a squad. Another POX. Let's try and get rid of these Zeds. Let's lob that over there. As they seem to have been set off by quite a distance via me anyway. Let's see if that's worked. Doesn't sound like it has. Oh, wonderful. So, we've got wolves on us. Again. This is now the second time we've been hit by a pack of wolves. Can't see them. They're below us. The zombies kicking off over there. Did you just see that? God damn. You've got animals, deer there, elk running off everywhere all through the compound. Okay, let's get clearing all these Zeds. So we've got wolves. We've got about 50 Zeds on us. It's, yeah, man. Good job we got a load of 9x19. Well, hopefully, we're nearly done. How the hell did they get in there? Jesus Christ. And these Zeds are everywhere. I've never seen so many in one military compound. This is more than Northwest Airfield. Okay. That must be a good 30, 40 down. Jesus. I bet they're all going to respawn again in a minute. Now, surely, that's it. Thank God for that. Let's see what we got in here then. Oh, hold on. There's an M4. There's an M4. Needs a bit of a clean up. I think we've got, yeah, we've got a 40 round mag. Love it. Okay, so we have a sniper rifle in the form of a VSD. We have a close range semi stroke auto. We've got an M4. We ditched the Tundra as we no longer need that. All we're really short on, we've even got night vision. All we're really short on right now is a VSD mag. Other than that, we are kitted. And we've now just found a silencer for our CR-75. Oh, we're good. We are good. We don't need that anymore. Scenery, again, just looks so good. It really, really does. Level of detail is just absolutely amazing here. Anyway, dead ahead, the top of the hill where all those trees are, there's another military. So let's go and check that out. Can we go on the map? Yep. Dead ahead. Okay, so this is the next military. I think this is the, at the moment, this is the end tier area. So I am expecting to find the best loot here. This looks pretty good. It's got a helipad. Got a big old hospital, it's got some towers, helipad, and a load of hunter's huts next to it. Now, I've not seen this before, like a load of hunter's huts right next to a military compound. That's quite a nice little take on things. Oh, Jesus, man, wolves again. Take that. What are you going to do? Yeah, I thought you might. Right, let's move on. Not an awful lot that we need in here. I swear I just heard someone. Oh, Jesus Christ. This ain't good. This is not good. We have just stepped on a goddamn bear trap. And I was just about to say, I thought I heard someone a little while ago, not too far away. And the problem we now got is that I don't think there's any of those little bushes anywhere around here. I have not seen any. We may have quite a distance to travel. And the other thing is, I bet whoever set that trap is currently in the bigger compound looting up. Perfect. Well, we finally found a little stick bush after crawling about for the last 10 minutes, and it's just outside the compound. So we've made it up with our little splint on to the top of the biggest tower in this military compound. So we can see a helipad below us. There is a downed heli in the center of the courtyard. Looks like a burnt out Humvee. A load more hunter's huts, a big hospital, a med center and a med bay. So quite a bit to have a little look at. So let's take a little look at this helicopter. See if there's anything here. You never know, we may get lucky. Doesn't look like there's anything on the ground. So I assume this is decoration. You're having that, old son. 76254. Oh shit, this looks like an actual live Humvee. It is. It's a clean, live Humvee. I wonder if everything's in the engine. Come on, be nice to me. Oh shit, everything's in the engine. Oh shit. We've got a Humvee. Now the only question I've got here is, has that purposely been left by a player? Or is this just a Humvee spawn, which I am assuming right now it is. But it has got everything in it. So anyway, let's have a quick little look round. Just make sure we are not being set up or followed here. And you watch, we're going to get about 300 zombies on us again. Let's get in here quickly. Man, they're fast as shit as well. Jesus. Oh. Wonderful. We've got another bear on us. Jesus. We've had every animal spawn going on here multiple times. What's this dude want? Get like that, man. Oh, brilliant. We've fallen down the hole. In fact, he's pushed us down the bloody stairway hole. Right, he's getting slapped for that. We've got to slap off first. God damn. Okay, I don't think anyone else is here currently. We have made a bit of noise, and there's been no shots fired. But that bear's still down there. I'll tell you what. Let's give him the M4. Where is he? Oh, okay. He stood up watching us. Well, you deserve this, my boy. Have some of that. Now, we have absolutely pissed this boy off. He is pissed. That's the only problem with this. You piss a bear off, you have no idea where he's suddenly going to appear. He sounds like he's right underneath me inside the building somewhere. I'm thinking we make a run for it. I reckon he's completely inside the building. I don't know what floor he's on, but I reckon he is. So let's just see if we can get away with this. Down the ladder. Sharp as anything. Can we get to the Humvee? Come on. Come on, run. Run, 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 run. Obviously set off the zombies also and the door shut. Why didn't we open the door? In. Okay, we made it. We're good. Right. There's only a little bit of diesel in this, but it should be enough to take care of business here. Oh, look, he's just come out the front door. Here he goes. He was inside the building. You piece of shite. Well, let's give him it. We'll take the crash. I'm quite happy to take the crash for that. That boy's dangerous. Right, confirmation. Dead bear. There he is. Happy days. Look at all these zombies. I think it's time to get out of here. Okay. Back door exit. Let's get out of here. Man, it's bumpy as shit. I think we're there. We're there. Let's go. Okay, an hour later, we've stashed the Humvee and we've headed south. And we've just come across what looks like a waterfall. So, I'm just going to check this out. Now, I've never seen a waterfall on DayZ. I wonder if you can get underneath it or inside it. Wouldn't that be a cool base location? Let's take a little look at this. Okay, it's a little dodge. Getting too close to the rocks there. Let's see if we can get in a little to the side of it. Oh, well, it's not a cave, so you can't get in it. Oh, hold on. Well, we are behind the waterfall. And they can't see you. So you could hide behind here. If you're getting chased in a battle or outnumbered or something, you could hide behind that. And they're not going to be able to see you. Oh, I still can't get over the greenness of the actual grass. Man, that's quite a cool feature. I love that. Okay, what's this? Is that a new motel? It's a new, like, barn conversion over there as well. Oh, look at this. You've got to love the new buildings. Like I said from the start, the detail in this map is just unreal. I mean, look at that. Okay, let's move on to the nearby town then. That looks so good in the background, didn't it? Look at that. Oh, hold on, there's a tent there. Oh, look, someone slapped a tent down. What we got? Empty. Of course it's empty. Okay. Let's move on then. So there's a deer running to our right. Someone's in the town. So basically, we followed the route from that military where we ended up getting hit by the old bear trap all the way down the road to this big old town. And I did hear some faint shots coming from this general area. We've got animals running about, so someone set them off. There you go. Okay, so the shots up in the town, dead ahead. Quite a lot of shots. Oh, just look at this. Look at this. And there's those traffic lights again. Oh, man. This just looks really, really good. I'm so impressed with this map. If you couldn't tell already. Look at that. Okay, let's move on to these shots if we can then. I think they're coming from over there somewhere. So let's move around, loop round to the left, and we get back on the road in a second. So these are apartment blocks, new apartment blocks, high rise type stuff. There's a monument over down the road. Oh, there you go, that's two players. Is that one attacking the other? It is. I think one's chasing the other one. Yeah, one's slapping the other one, by the looks of it. I think he's just knocked him on his ass. Zed's here as well, so we've got to take this shot nice and quickly. Good night. Has got to be the guy that stitched us up with that bear trap a little while ago. Well, my first impressions of this new Bitterroot map is awesome. I can't wait for it to be finished. And don't forget to let me know your views on this new map in the comment section below.